I've never seen a bird with an actual worm. It was alive when I first started watching, but now, it's not. The bird pecks and picks on it until it dies. It's like piece by piece, it eats it. It's like half the size that it was already. Sorry I didn't catch it earlier, but I was like intrigued. And I don't know if it got it, if it dug it up or what. Was just really, really odd to actually see that happen live. Somebody's driving by, so it just stopped. So that's pretty amazing.